The 2018 range of bicycles from Taiwanese manufacturer Giant is out and has made its way to the Indian market. The Roam 3 Disc 2018 is a hybrid bicycle with the capability of mild off-road and trail riding. We got the opportunity to review this bicycle and here are our thoughts. The Giant Roam 3 Disc 2018 has been made using Giant's Alux technology, making it sturdy and lightweight. The ergonomic geometry of the frame ensures a comfortable riding position, as well as superior control and stability while riding. The frame houses two well-spaced mounts for bottle holders, which is a plus when on long-distance rides. Additionally, the X-Defender down tube protector prevents the cabling from getting dirty from backsplash and dirt on trails and from the road. This bicycle comes equipped with the SR Suntour NEX HLO front suspension fork, enabled with a suspension lockout. The suspension fork isn't the best in its category, primarily owing to its 63mm travel. This may not be a major point of concern when it comes to using the cycle on roads, but since it has been designed to handle off-road riding and trail riding, the 63mm travel may not suffice to absorb shocks felt from off-road riding. That said, when tested on extremely bumpy roads, there was only a slight transfer of shock from the bicycle frame to the saddle. The Giant Roam 3 Disc 2018 is available in two color variants, a matte black and neon green, and satin blue and black. Giant have always been a brand known to design bicycles that not only perform well, but also look great. Keeping in line with that, the Roam 3 Disc surely doesn't disappoint. The glossy paint job is of superior quality and is sure to make heads turn. The Giant Roam 3 Disc hasn't changed much in this department from last year's model. The bicycle comes equipped with a 24-speed Shimano gear, tourney at the front and a Serra at the rear. The shifting is controlled by Shimano's EF500 shifters. The shifting was considerably smooth with no hint of lag. The 11x34 cassette enables ease of handling in steeper terrains. The positioning of the shifters are comfortable. However, riders with smaller hands or fingers may find it a bit of a stretch to comfortably shift. The Roam 3 comes equipped with Tektro mechanical disc brakes at the front and rear. The braking was soft and did not require any effort to get the bike to a stop. The braking was found to be efficient on both wet and dry surfaces. However, it may require a little more effort to bring the bicycle to a complete stop on wet surfaces. The stock Giant Connect handlebar is lengthier, thereby ensuring a comfortable and open-chested posture. The cushioned grips on the handlebar are supremely comfortable and are designed to absorb sweat and reduce soreness. The Giant Roam 3 comes fitted with the Giant Crosscut 700x38 tires fit onto Giant's double-walled alloy rims. The treads on the tires are closely spaced, making the bicycle more capable of off-roading. The grip of the tire on roads is commendable and is sure to perform well in wet conditions and dry alike. The Giant Contact comfort saddle that comes on this bicycle has been ergonomically designed to ensure comfort while riding. Designed with smooth corners that gradually taper, the saddle ensures the rider's comfort even while in a semi-aggressive to aggressive riding position. If you are a regular city rider who enjoys occasional trail riding and off-roading, the Giant Roam 3 Disc 2018 is a definitive must-buy. At this price point, the components used are commendable and enhance the overall performance of the bicycle. If you're in the market for a versatile hybrid that can be used on trails and rough city roads, this is the perfect bicycle for you.
To know more of this bicycle, check out our website choosemybicycle.com. If you like the review, drop in a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe to our channel. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook for the latest updates on bicycles.